Okay, folks, I want to make one thing clear before we get into this video. So I want you all to watch till the end. But in case you guys get bored in the middle of something, I at least want you guys to skip to the end, because I have a really, really exciting news that I want to share. And I give you a 100% guarantee that you're going to be excited too, because the news is just amazing. And, you know, this news originated like almost 6 to 8 years ago, and Marvel has finally looked into it. So stay tuned till the end of the video for that very exciting news. What's good, YouTube? Welcome back to our channel, and today we're gonna talk to the Marvel fans. That's right, yeah, we're gonna talk about Avengers 4 and a possible release date of its trailer. And it's not my theory or someone else's, it's from Kevin Feige himself. Yes, the boss of the MCU. So before we go into what he actually said, be sure to subscribe to our channel right now and turn on the bell icon so that you don't miss out on any of our uploads. And we frequently upload videos of Marvel, DC, and WWE. We make predictions like these, theories like these, and countdowns, battles, and so on, and the list goes on. And stay tuned for our videos. And another fan tweeted to Kevin Feige. He personally asked him, like, Feige, come on, we waited for over a year, and you know, Infinity War was excellent, and end of the movie, everyone's like, huh? Ended? Really? Yeah, I know, it was good. But what about the Avengers 4 trailer, man? When's the trailer gonna come out? Yeah, you know, there have been clues for that, this, but when is the trailer actually gonna come out? When do we get to see it? Like, Infinity War trailer came out at 29th November, to be precise, and the second one came on March. Yeah, I hope I'm right about that. So, he asked us, and Kevin jokingly tweeted that it's coming out in 2018. Yeah, I know that's gonna put a smile on your faces, but you know, I wanted a serious tweet. I didn't want it to joke. So now we've spoken about all of this, all of what you may feel is redundant information, but now let's dig into the real part, you know, why you actually came to this video. So Feige announced that the title for Avengers 4 will come out after the Captain Marvel trailer. So the teaser has come out, but not exactly the official trailer. So I want to ask you, the fans, this one question. Why are you being so impatient to receive the Avengers 4 title when Feige promised that it's coming out after the Captain Marvel official trailer? Don't you think we should have a little bit of patience for Avengers 4? After all, you know, they're not just creating this hype for making money, you know, they do think about entertaining us. Okay, so, and Feige also said that the Avengers 4 trailer is coming out before December. So, before December, well, when did Infinity War trailer come out? 29th of November. And if we take the same dates for 2018 as well, then, you know, guys, we're just a few weeks behind getting the Avengers 4 trailer, and I'm really pumped up to get the trailer. But let's talk about another theory in which many, many fans believe that it's coming out on 24th November itself. Well, we don't know why 24th, but let's just agree to that, because it comes from a source which is quite reliable, you know. This source predicted a lot of things from Age of Ultron, a lot of things from Deadpool 2, and I won't be naming the source, and I'm sorry if I'm hurting you guys by not naming it, but you know, this is the right thing to do, is what I feel. And nobody actually reveals the source on YouTube, so I just decided to not reveal it myself too. Yeah, I'm sorry guys, but I'll just tell you what the source has to tell us. So the source literally gave the entire plot of Avengers 4, and you can check it out on YouTube if you'd like. So there's all the blah blah blah, yada yada stuff in the plot, We are not going to look at it in this video because we have already wasted enough time, is what I feel. I'm sorry if I'm keeping you hanging up, but okay, let's get things serious. Yeah, I'll get onto my toes now. So, the main important news is the Avengers 4 trailer is coming out before December, and high probability it's on 29 November or 24th November. Okay, guys. Here is the exciting news that I promise that I will tell you at the end of this video. So for this, I want you all to silence your cell phones, hold your applauses, and shut your mouths. Okay, I'm just kidding, I just copied Elias in this, but okay, I'm me again. So, three quick questions were answered by Feige, and we spoke about the Avengers 4 trailer coming before the end of the year. But, here's the exciting news. So, if you guys remember from Iron Man 2, that's way back, but let's recall in the end when Nick Fury shows the Avengers initiative file to Tony Stark. And in the background, we see the location of Wakanda and the location of other cities housing superheroes like Iron Man, Captain America, and even Black Panther. But one interesting location was found by the Marvel fans, and that was Atlantis. Yes, that's right, Atlantis. So, Feige said that Namor could make an appearance, and they're still deciding when. So, we are guaranteed that we're gonna see Namor soon, but we don't know if it's in Avengers 4. If you guys don't know who Namor is, well, pronounce it Namor, I don't give a damn about that, but here's who he actually is. So, he is the king of Atlantis, and he rules Atlantis, and he has a sister too, and he's just like Aquaman from DCEU, but, you know, it's better than Aquaman for sure, but, you know, it's gonna be damn cool to see him. He has powers just like Aquaman, summoning the fishes, controlling the, you know, saving people from the waves and all that. So, if you see Namor, then definitely, he's going to be a good defense against Thanos. And the third thing that Kevin Feige said, well, this may not be as exciting as the news about Namor, but, you know, I think it deserves a shot. So, he said that Guardians of Galaxy Volume 3 is on the hold. Well, why? Because James Gunn got himself fired. Yeah, I said himself, because 6 years ago he tweeted, you know, some mean stuff, inappropriate stuff, and Disney chairman felt that it, you know, violated the Disney values and just kicked him out for that, and Feige foolishly agreed to it. Okay, I'm not going to talk much about Feige now. I do respect him, but I don't respect this move, which he just did. He shouldn't have fired him. So, because of his firing now, James Gunn will be directing Suicide Squad 2 and not Volume 3, and they're still finding a director. So the title or the director hasn't been decided for Volume 3 yet, but the good news is they're using James Gunn's script, so all the things like Adam Warlock's appearance and all are guaranteed, so don't worry about that. So those were the interesting news that I wanted to share with you, and yeah, so one last attachment, which the source says that future MCU plans will likely introduce the X-Men and the Fantastic Four, both teams whose rights will switch over to Marvel after permanent company Disney takeover on 20th Century Fox. Yeah, so exciting news number two, yes, is Feige also revealed that Marvel is moving forward on Eternals. Now, Eternals are, you know, like, towards the cosmic part of the Marvel Universe, so they're like the Guardians of the Galaxy. It's a new concept to some of you out there, some of the non-comic readers, but you're gonna have some fun. And he also confirmed a Black Widow movie and a streaming show starring Loki and Scarlet Witch. So some of you may know it, but it's a news worth sharing.